Good morning. Good morrow. I am living on the Titanic. I know how they feel. It's freezing. You know, honestly, it's more cold than it was yesterday.
It feels like Australia.
Australia's hot.
No, actually, it's cold.
No, darling.
In the winter, it's freezing.
I've never been there. Okay, Australians, if you watch my channel, tell me right now, is it cold on your way to school? But isn't it nighttime over there right now? I think so. You know what? I could just ask. I don't know. If y'all talk to Straub, if you talk to Straub, then ask him. Because I doubt it.
Freezing.
My jacket, it's a hoodie. My hand, I can't feel it. But I'm not doing no weather report. Because I embarrassed myself yesterday and I switched hands because this hand is freezing. But I know how I felt on the Titanic.
I did too.
But I'm pretty sure that it's more colder in other places than it is here.
No, freezing.
Oh. I can't even talk because I'm so cold. But nonetheless,
I'm going to be a jack-o'-lantern.
If you can see the breath, you know it's cold. And I'm going to look like a Rudolph by the end of the morning.
Me too.
But at least my ears are toasty. I will say them apples. And this little girl is all up in my grill. Why? I don't know. And she keeps bumping me now. What is your dealio, senorita? Get off of me. I don't know what her problem is, people. I think the cold makes her nuts. Now I need to switch hands again because the other hand's getting cold. I keep like, would you get off of me? Hello, moon. Look at the moon. Look at that moon. So, get off of me? Anybody want a little girl?
No!
I'm just kidding. Okay, get your backpack.
Can you get
this? Her grandpa should be coming to pick her up to take her to school. And then I can go back in and warm up. But until then, we're both going to be freezing. Oh my gosh, we got another like 3 minutes. But yeah, this is a great morning. This might be all I record today, but then again, there might be another video. Maybe. I'm not gonna promise nothing, but there might be. I think we're doing like, sorry if the camera's shaky. Like I said, it's cold. My mom's doing a chicken fry, I believe.
I won't be here.
Sorry. And, ooh, it's shaking real bad. Okay, Han. Control thyself. Control thyself, Han. Okay. I'm kind of tempted to see if there's somewhere we can, like, be at this a little bit warmer. But, probably not. But anyways, before this video gets too long, if there's no second video, then you'll get a video tomorrow, of course. I don't know when the plan is to make the homemade Popeyes. But when that happens, I'll record that because that'll be pretty interesting. And I can go back and look at the footage many, many years, many months later and make it myself. But until then, I probably would just end it here.
I'm freezing.
I can't think of anything else to say.
Is it like 20 degrees out here?
It's like 44. According to Weatherbug, I'm not quite sure. Oh, my hands are like popsicles. Are they discolored? No. Look at that. Look how shaky. I'm already shaky enough, people. Alright, hopefully her grandpa will be here soon so she can warm up. But I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. Smiles to all of y'all. Bye.